And right now, the Chackbay Fire Department is investigating a fatal house fire that closed part of LA Highway 307. Firefighters were dispatched to the 1300 block of Highway 307 just before 6:30 p.m. last night. When they arrived, firefighters discovered flames coming from the back of a home and learned one person was still inside. High winds made fighting the fire very difficult, but after extinguishing the flames, crews discovered the body of a man inside. His name is being withheld pending formal identification from the coroner's office.